What up, guys? It's Jonah. Today's a brand new video. Today's gonna be like a my movie filming movie to the actual video. Like, I'm playing Fortnite right now, but I'm not gonna show you because I'm playing on PS4 because I've been feeling the controls better. I mean, you guys know I've been playing on Xbox, the new stuff, but I just have like the PS4 controls back. I mean, I just got the Reaper. I mean, I'm like prepared. I know what I'm doing on these controls. I mean, this is just what I always used to play on crap. So yeah, I was gonna talk about the birthday, this scary haunted birthday vlog that I did upload yesterday, and it did very, very well. The video hasn't been doing that for so long, and you guys already are abusing it. I mean, some crazy amount of views, like 30 in a day. It's pretty awesome. But yeah, if you guys are gonna watch the video, might as well. I mean, drop a like before you're leaving, because like it's kind of like, why not? Honestly, I mean, I have a good channel. I don't think it's, I don't think I curse a lot. And I do say some dumb crap. And if I do say something dumb or I do something dumb, I do always make a video about it just to resolve it, so I don't lose any subscribers and crap for doing something really stupid. But, this was not a stupid idea, honestly. I just thought, like, okay, my friends haven't been in the vlog in a while, and you guys like the birthday vlogs. Don't you guys? I'm gonna come back with my phone. Kid's a nooblet. Oh my god. Better not lose. I'm a John Wick! But yeah. We'll be talking all that mad shit. Yeah, my face! Boom! You're unshielded, easy kills! He took my shotgun and I dropped. Oh, he had a scar. And a chug chug. Give me that. That's exactly why I ran with what guns I ran with. Did we edit that? Hold on, I can talk to you while I'm taking my chug chug. Okay, guys, so the purpose of that was just to, like, I just, like, wanted to film with my friends, because Peter, me, were, like, the captain of the vlog. We were just, like, we were living over, and, like, me and Luca, and all that crap. It was just fun and crazy, and just, I was, like, I always like to film birthday, just because it's, like, fun. Because, like, parties, I know this is going to sound sad, but, like, I'm not always the first one that comes to people's brains when they're, like, unless it's, like, close friends. I mean, I thought this one kid, thought we were good friends, but like, last year he had the same excuse. He invited everyone else, bought me in the green. He said, oh, but like, you were next on my list. Well, he invited, oh wait, yeah, this kid, who literally was new that year, but he freaking invited him over me. He didn't even get to know him. He wasn't in his class, he was in my class. But yeah, I just like to vlog them because they're fun experiences. They're just fun to go because, I mean, I was gonna film a COD video there. I thought it'd be way too much filming at my friend's house. I just got like 16th. But, I think there'd be way too much filming at, like, a friend's house. Like, yeah. But 10 likes ever I'm at Peter's or Will's or Seamus's. Probably Peter or Will's. Maybe, probably Peter's at all. If I'm ever at their house, we're gonna go there to their, that church, the white one, and we're gonna explore it. Yeah, it's gonna be nice. So go, if you can already watch the video, you forgot to like it, might as well. And I don't, Texicon, I know who you are, you're Aiden. You're just dumb comments because I reported you, so you're gonna get in trouble by YouTube, but like, it's nothing. It's not, there's just no need to comments, really crap on my videos. If you don't like my videos, don't watch them. And if you're a hater, you suck. Thank you guys. See ya tomorrow because I'm uploading every day, hopefully. Peace.